सबसे शिरोमणि बने वो सबसे उत्तम
केवल आनंद खंड
केवल आनंद खंड आनंद
दुईजना
भगवान जो दुईजना आत्मा भगवान गौरांग महाप्रभुर नित्यानंद
प्रभु
सबसे उत्तम धैर्य कृपालु
Because they're giving to everyone this process, which is very joyful.
जो आई हमरो परम उत्तम आनंदमय जो प्रोसेस दिन वाई बोलो गोरंग महापुरुष
आनंदा
आनंद दिन
केवल आनंद कंदा
केवल आनंद
So what is this process they're giving? What? What are they giving? Chaitanya and Nityananda? They're giving the Sankirtan. The chanting of the holy name. Right? Sankirtan, Yuga Dharma. The Yuga Dharma.
Sankirtan, Yuga Dharma, Yuga Dharma.
In every age, there's different avatars. Right? There are four ages. Satya Yuga, Treta Yuga, Dwapar Yuga, and Kali Yuga. So, in the Kali Yuga, the Lord comes as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And in the Satya Yuga, the Lord comes also. In the Satya Yuga, how does the Lord come?
Satya Yuga, kun Bhagwan
aamujo.
Narsingha Bhagwan, yes. The Satya Yuga, you have Narsingha avatar, you have also, who else comes in the Satya Yuga? Matsya, Varaha,
Kurma.
Yeah. So, and then who comes in the Treta Yuga?
Ram.
Which Ram? Balaram?
Sriram.
You North Indian people all say Ram as Rama.
Ramachandra.
Ramachandra Bhagavan. So Treta Yuga, Lord comes as Ramachandra Bhagavan. There are three Ramas.
Shinjana Ramachandra.
Right? There's Bala Rama.
Balaram.
Who's the other Rama?
Asuram.
Parasuram. Right. And Lord Ramachandra. So when we chant Hari Rama, Rama Rama, Hari Hari, who is that Rama?
So Hari Rama, Hari Rama, Rajabinja, Mahamadavati, Ramjipo,
Krishna.
All of them. Ramachandra.
Who's right?
Who's right?
Everyone's right.
Yes, everyone's right. Yeah. Yes, it can be Ramachandra, it can be Balarama, it can also be Krishna. So we're chanting.
Yeah, sabe sahi
cha. Bhagwan
Ramchandra bane, Balaram
bane, and Bhagwan Krishna bane. So Treta Yuga, Lord comes as Ramachandra. And who comes in Dwapara Yuga?
Krishna.
Oh, Lord Krishna comes, yes. Yes, at the end of the Dwapara Yuga, Lord Krishna comes.
Dwapara Yuga antam apu hai Bhagwan Krishna.
And Kali Yuga, Lord comes as?
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Any other?
Ani Kali Yuga Arupu Aungcha.
Kalki Avatar.
Huh?
Kalki Avatar.
Kali.
Kali
Avatar. Kali Avatar.
Kali.
Buddha. Yeah. Yes. Right? Different forms. Lord comes in different ages. So the form of Chaitanya and Nityananda, they are considered the most merciful. Paramakaruna.
Paramakaruna.
Pahudvijana.
Pahudvijana.
Paramakaruna Pahudvijana.
Paramakaruna Pahudvijana.
Nitai Gora Chandra.
Nitai Gora Chandra.
Sabha Avatar.
Sabha Avatar.
Saro Siromani.
Saro Siromani.
Kevala Ananda Kanda.
Kevala Ananda Kanda.
So these two lords are very merciful. Lord Ramachandra came with his bow and arrows. He killed many demons. And Lord Krishna came with his Sudarshan Chakra. He cut off the heads of many people. Right? Who did Lord Ramachandra kill?
Ravan.
Ravan. Okay, and who else? Who was Ravan's brother?
Kumbhakarna.
Yes, right. And any other people he killed? Many Rakshasas in the army. What did Lord Ramachandra do to Surpanaka?
Cut
off her nose. And also her ears. Right, so you can go to Nasik. Nasik is the place where Lord Ramachandra cut off Surpanaka's nose.
Bhagwan Ramchandra le Surpanakha ruti
vanuva naak nai. So Lord Ramachandra was quite brutal. He would.
Bhagwan Ramchandra, sorry.
He was very brutal. He was very harsh in dealing.
Bhagwan Ramchandra bahut hi harsh, ekdam.
Very strict. And Lord Krishna also killed many people. Who did Krishna kill?
Bhagavan Krishna pan bahut sara la marnu va ko ko la marnu va
kamsa sutana agasu patasu
ani
trinavar
ani
who were the two gatekeepers? Jai and Vijay, how did they come in Krishna Leela?
Are Jai Vijay ji Krishna ko leela ma ko ko the? Jai Vijay Krishna leela ma ko ko the?
Kamsa?
No.
Nahi
nahi. Not Kamsa.
Ah, Gali.
Hai na? Mere
bolne kyo?
Shishupal. Shishupal.
Ani Arko.
And one more.
Ani.
We don't know, eh? Dantavarka. So Sishupal and Dantavarka, they got liberated
अनि शिष्य पालन दण्ड पकडले के मोक्ष प्राप्त गरे
and they could go back to become Jain Vijay
अरे उन्द्रु फेरि के भए पुनः भएर जय विजय
So Lord Krishna killed many demons, but Lord Chaitanya did not kill the demons. Lord Chaitanya is very merciful. And he made the demons into devotees.
अनि महाप्रभुले चाहिँ के गर्नुभयो चैत्र महाप्रभुले असुरीलाई पनि भक्त बनाउनु भयो
So in the Kali Yuga that is the process not to kill the demons but to make the demons into devotees
Kali Yugma चाहिँ के प्रोसेस छ अवस्था छ भने चाहिँ असुरीलाई पनि भक्त बनाउने मार्ने
So that is why Chaitanya and Nityananda are Parama Karuna
त्यसो हुँदाखेरि चैतन्य महाप्रभु र नित्यानन्द रोजकै हुन्छ त परम करुणा हुनुहुन्छ दयालु
Because they make the demons into devotees.
किनभने उहाँहरूले चाहिँ असुरलाई पनि भक्त बनाउनुहुन्छ
So that's the first verse of the song.
र यो जो महाराजले जो गाउनु भयो सुरुवातको यसको मतलब यो
Then he says, Bajo Bajo Bai, Bajo Bajo Bai,
Bajo Bajo Bai,
Chaitanya Nitai,
Chaitanya Nitai,
Sudrita,
Sudrita,
Vishwasa Kori,
Vishwasa Kori,
Vishaye Chadiya,
Vishaye Chadiya,
Seira Se Majiya,
Seira Se Majiya,
Muko Bolo Hare Hare
Hare Hare
So song is saying Bajo Bajo Bai Chaitanya Nitai is saying worship these two lords Chaitanya and Nityananda
Bajo Bajo le ke bhancha bhanda khere Bajo Bajo Bai puja garnuhos pujan garnuhos talai yi dui jana bhai
Right? Just like we are worshipping here, Gornitai. Along with Radha Govinda. So we're going to worship Gauranitai. We have to worship them with a lot of determination.
जब हामीले पूजा गरिन्छ गौरनितायलाई र हाम्रो निष्ठापूर्वक के गर्नुपर्छ पूजन गर्नुपर्छ
Bajo Bajo Bai Chaitanya Nitai
Bajo Bajo Bai Chaitanya Nitai
Sudrita Vishwasa Kori
Sudrita Vishwasa Kori
And he's saying you have to worship Chaitanya and Nitai very seriously
त्यसो भन्दाखेरि गौर नितायलाई चाहिँ एकदम दृढपूर्वक निष्ठापूर्वक सेवा गर्नुपर्छ
इट्स नट अ जोक
केवल जोकिङ ठट्टा रूपमा होइन
इट्स अ बिग रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी
यो एकदम हामीहरूको के छ भन्दाखेरि निर्धारित छ
सो इज अ विषय छ दिया बट यु नो वाट इज विषय
विषयको मतलब के हो
Vishaya means a material enjoyment.
भौतिक संसारको भौतिक संसारमा चाहना राखेर मतलब भौतिक संसारमा इन्जोय गर्ने मौज मस्ती गर्ने
विषय
त्यसलाई भन्छ विषय
You like the विषय
के हजुरहरूलाई विषय मनपर्छ मजाले भन्ने नि सरले मनपर्छ
विषय विषय छडिया लेट इट गो
यसोदेखि विषयले के गर्नुपर्छ छोड्नुपर्छ
वी डोन्ट वान्ट द विषय
हाम्रो विषय चाहँदैन
विषय मिन्स माया
विषय भनेको के हो
माया
सो वी से गो अवे वी डोन्ट वान्ट यु
जाओस दूर जाओस हाम्रो चाहिँ नै चाहँदैन
How to let go of the Vishaya? How to let go of all this Maya?
कसरी यो माया बर जाने हो कसरी यो विषय बर बाहिर निस्किने हो
सेरा सेमा जी मुके बोलो हरि हरि यु हैव टू चैंट द होली नेम्स ऑफ लॉर्ड हरि
त्यहाँबाट बाहिर विषयबाट बाहिर निस्किनको लागि मुख बारेको गर्नुपर्छ हरि हरि भगवानको नाम जप्नुपर्छ
when you start to chant the holy name then the maya will go away
जुन समयबाट हामीले भगवानको नाम जप्न सुरुवात गरिन्छ त्यहाँबाट माया के हुन्छ बाहिर जान्छ
so that is the power of the holy name
यही हो हरि नामको शक्ति
right the vishaya is like the darkness
na vishaya bhaneko kyo andhakar ho
but when you start to chant the holy name then it's the light comes
jab hamile hari naam japna charu garincha feri ke huncha roshani auna thalcha
all the darkness is taken away
ani tes pachi roshani aaye pachi sabai andhakar ke huncha jancha
just like we say om agyana timarandasya
jis prakar hamen huncha om
agyana timarandasya jnana samapaya chakshurunmilitandena chakshurunmilitandena
okay so om agyana means ignorance no knowledge Om Agyana Timarandasya, the ignorance is, this is another Maya. But the Guru opens the
eyes.
He will open, how will we open the eyes? What will he give? To open the eyes? Yes, he'll give the transcendental knowledge. To open the eyes. So we can see. Without knowledge, then we only see the ignorance.
अरे बिना ज्ञान मा वास्तविक ज्ञान मा हामीले केवल के दिन्छ अन्धकार मा
By ignorance we see only the material body.
अनि यो तमोगुणी ज्ञान अथवा तमोगुणी अज्ञानताले के दिन्छ केवल भौतिक संसारको चीजलाई मात्र देखिन्छ.
But when we have spiritual knowledge what will we see?
अनि जब हामीलाई आध्यात्मिक ज्ञान प्राप्त गरिन्छ फेरि हामीले वास्तविक चीजलाई देखिन्छ.
What will we see?
हामीले के देख्न सकिन्छ जब हाम्रो आध्यात्मिक ज्ञान मिल्छ के देख्न सकिन्छ कसैले भन्न सक्छ के देख्छ
You won't just see the body. What will you see?
हामीले त अहिले केवल शरीर मात्र देख्छ तर दिव्य ज्ञान आएछ के देखिन्छ
भगवान्
भगवान् भगवान् देखिन्छ भक्ति
Well, but first we have to see the Atman, the soul. Right? First we understand the soul. And then we understand the Paramatma. And then we see the relationship between the two.
त्यस पछाडि फेरि हामीहरूको फेरि भगवान् र हामीहरूको आदान प्रदानको सम्बन्ध
सो द्याट इज रियल नलेज
हो त एक्चुली वास्तविक के हो ज्ञान
सो द स्पिरिचुअल नलेज हेल्प्स अस टु सी द ट्रुथ
अनि आध्यात्मिक ज्ञानले चाहिँ के दिन्छ वास्तविक परम सत्यलाई ज्ञानिन्छ
राइट द ट्रुथ इज वी आर ऑल स्पिरिट सोल
तो सत्यता के भन्दाखेरि हाम्रो सबैको हो आध्यात्मिक आत्मा हो
Prabhupada went to one school. He went to a school. So he asked the boys, who is the intelligent boy here? And so then he asked the boy.
He
said, okay, where is your head? Point to your head.
अनि तिमीहरूको शिर कहाँ छ शिर बताऊ
राइट मिस्टर भगवान पॉइंट टू योर हेड ओके नाउ शो अस योर आर्म ओके नाउ शो अस योर foot. Okay, very good. Now, who are you? Where are you? Yes, right. You're the soul and the body, right? The Atma, the soul is different from the body. The body is like the dress. Just like you change the dress, you change the body. Who knows the verse in the Bhagavad Gita?
Yes.
Yes? Vachamsi. Okay, very good, yes. So, this is the body like a dress, just like the cloth. It gets old, you get new cloth. So the same with the body. The body gets old, the body gets diseased, you give up the body, you get another body. So we are changing many bodies. Lord Krishna was telling Arjuna the history of the Bhagavad Gita. Alright, what did he say? Imam
Vasate Yoga. Imam Vasate Yoga. Protapanaham Abhyayam. Vivasvan Maname Braha. Mano Rishatave Bhavi.
Yeah, Lord Krishna is saying the history of the Bhagavad Gita. Krishna said, I spoke this Bhagavad Gita to the sun god, Vivashvan. And Vivashvan gave the knowledge to who?
Manu.
And Manu gave knowledge to?
Ikshvaku,
yes.
Right.
He gave it, the knowledge was passed to the Rajashis, the saintly kings. Very good people. Very powerful people. So they pass the knowledge on to others. But what happened after some time? What happened to the knowledge?
Missing.
What?
Missing.
Destroyed. Yoga nashta. Yoga nashta.
Yoga nashta.
Evam parampara
praptam imadarsa yovidu sadhavene mahata yoga nashta parantapa.
Yes, so Arjuna is surprised. He says to Krishna, he said, how could you give the knowledge to the sun god? Because Arjuna was thinking Krishna and I are the same age. So how could you give the knowledge to the sun god? The sun god is so much older than you. But Lord Krishna says, we have had many births. Right? Do you remember your previous birth? We don't remember. But we had many births. Krishna remembers. We don't remember. This is the difference between us and Krishna. We forget. Krishna doesn't forget. So we don't remember our previous birth. But we have had many births. That is called samsara. The wheel of material existence. Sometimes you go up, you go up to higher planets. Go up. What's in the higher planets of the universe? Satyalok. That's at the very top. Who lives there?
Brahma.
Okay. And below Satyaloka? Then? No.
Tapalo.
Who lives in Tapalo? Four Kumars.
Chaturkumar.
Yeah, they're living in Tapalo. And then you have Janaloka.
Janaloka Kovasa.
Who lives in Janaloka? Bhrigumuni. And then you have Swarga. Who's Mahaloka? Mahaloka and Janaloka, they're great sages living there. And below these four planets, at the top of the universe, you have Swarga Loka. And who's living in Swargaloka?
Indra.
Yes, right, Indra. Only Indra?
Indra,
demigods. Some demigods.
How many?
20.
Million.
How many crore?
20 crore.
33 crores. So Indra is living there with all different demigods. And sometimes they get attacked by the demons. Right. The demons, they come from the lower region of the universe. Sometimes we divide the universe into three, hell, and then the earth, and then the heaven.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes they divide the whole universe into 14 different levels. So many different levels in the universe.
So we just remember Maharaj, today's day.
Oh.
Yeah, all they know the planet.
Really? Very good. So this is revision.
Right?
Revision. We have to hear these things again to remember. Right? So, higher planets and lower planets. And hellish planets.
Hellish planet
and you have subterranean heavenly planets. Means it's, although it's in the lower region of the universe, it's very opulent. Just like Bali Maharaj lives there. He's living there with, along with Lord Vamanadev. Lord Vamanadev is the doorkeeper. Nobody can go and disturb Lord Bali Maharaj
without...
Lord Vamanadev is there to protect him. So there are many, how many universes? There are many universes. Where do all the universes come from?
Vishnu.
Which Vishnu?
Vishnu.
Karano Dakshaya Vishnu.
No, the universes don't come from Garbhodakshaya Vishnu. They come from Karana Dakshaya Vishnu. Or Maha Vishnu. Right, the Mahavishnu. Where is Mahavishnu?
Mahavishnu kaun hunja?
Shiv Sagar.
Huh?
Shiv Sagar.
Well, we call Kaushal Ocean.
That's like hunja Kaushal Karana Dakshaya Sagar. Ye hunja Karana
Dakshaya Sagar. He's laying in the Kaushal Ocean. The Kaushal Ocean. Kaushal Ocean means, well, it's the Kaushal Ocean is spiritual water. And there's the pastime. Krishna and Arjuna went to see Mahavishnu. Right? Do you know that pastime? Yeah, Krishna Leela. It's in the Krishna book. So, in the Krishna book it happened. Lord Krishna was in Dwarka and was a Brahmana. Brahmana's wife was giving birth to a child. But when the child was born, disappeared.
Brahmani
So Brahmana came to Dwarka, to the palace, to complain.
Brahmana aaye Dwarka aaye ra ani bhagwan lai ke garna thale complain garna thale.
Said, you are the king, you should protect my wife, you should protect my child.
Brahmana garna thale tapai yaha ko raja ho teso ne kare tapai le mero patni lai ra mero bachcha lai protection suraksha pradan garnu parcha.
The duty of the king to protect people.
किनभने यो तपाईँको कर्तव्य हो राजाको कर्तव्य हो कि प्रजालाई के गर्ने सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्ने.
What kind of kshatriya are you?
कस्तो खालको क्षत्रिय हो तपाईँ?
You let my child disappear at birth.
तपाईँले यो चाहनुहुन्छ मेरो सन्तान हराओस् हराओस् गायब होस्.
So this happened several times.
बहुत बार यस्तो भयो.
And every time the Brahmana would come to the palace to complain and criticize the Kshatriyas. And then, one time Arjuna was there. And Arjuna did not like to hear the Brahmana criticize the Kshatriyas.
So Arjuna yo bilkul mun parena ki brahman ne yes prakar kshatriya ke upar aarop lagaya.
And Arjuna said, I will protect your wife, I will protect your children.
Tyabara Arjuna bhane ki ma ke bhanne timro bachcha lai suraksha garchu, ma timro patni lai suraksha garchu.
And Arjuna vowed, if I cannot protect your children, I will give up my life.
अनि अर्जुनले प्रतिज्ञा लिए कि अगर मैले तिम्रो छोरालाई तिम्रो सन्तानलाई सुरक्षा प्रदान गर्न सकिनँ भने म आफ्नो शरीर त्याग्छु.
But the Brahmana said, look, he said, I don't think you can do it. He said, I don't think you'll be able to protect my children. He said, even Lord Krishna has been here, he has not protected my children. But Arjuna said, I will protect your children. So next time the Brahmana's wife became pregnant and she's going to deliver the baby. So the Brahmana went to tell Arjuna.
अनि अर्को खेप फेरि ब्राह्मणकी पत्नी गर्भवती भए अनि अब बच्चा दिने वाला थिइन् र फेरि ब्राह्मण तुरन्त गएर अर्जुनलाई सुरक्षाको लागि बोलाउनु भए.
So Arjuna, he came to the place where the Brahmana's wife was and he was chanting and he was preparing to protect the wife from any danger.
अनि ब्राह्मण जब गएपछि अर्जुन आए जहाँनिर जुन स्थानमा ब्राह्मणकी पत्नीले बच्चालाई जन्म दिनु भएको थियो त्यहाँनिर अलग अलग प्रकारले उनले सुरक्षाको लागि तैनात भए.
But he did not worship Lord Krishna.
तर उनले भगवान कृष्णको पूजन गरेन.
And so it happened when the Brahmana's wife gave birth, again the baby disappeared.
अनि त्यसो हुँदाखेरि जब ब्राह्मणकी पत्नीले
So the Brahmana was very angry. He said to Arjuna, look, what kind of kshatriya are you? You did not protect my child. Again the child is gone. You gave your word you would protect. You're useless, you're a hopeless kshatriya. So Arjuna went to look for the Brahmana's child. He went to Satyaloka, could not find anybody there.
अनि अर्जुन भए कहाँ सत्य लोक गए त्यहाँ पनि ब्राह्मणको सन्तानलाई पाएन.
He went to Yamalok.
उनी यमलोक गए.
Could not find the Brahmana's children there.
त्यहाँ पनि ब्राह्मणको सन्तानलाई पाएन.
So he was helpless. He did not know. He thought, I failed. He thought, I will have to give up my life.
र उनी एकदम दिवस भए आभार कि अब मैले काहीँ पनि भेटिनँ, अब मैले के गर्नुपर्छ, प्रतिज्ञा लिएको छु भन्दाखेरि मैले शरीर छोड्नुपर्छ अब.
So Lord Krishna then became kind on Arjuna and he told Arjuna, he said, no, no, don't give up your life. He said, you come with me, we will go and get the Brahmana's children. So Arjuna got on the chariot of Lord Krishna. And the chariot rose up in the air and it went out through the covering of the universe. Right, this universe is like a big egg. Right, and we are in the egg. Right, and there, you have to go out, you have to go through the covering. So what, you know the different coverings? First there is the covering of earth. And then the next covering is 10 times bigger than the covering of earth. So next covering is after earth, next covering will be water. And then the next covering is 10 times bigger than the water. Fire. And then the next covering after that is air. Again, 10 times bigger than the previous one. And then comes the ether covering. And then there's 2-3 more coverings. So Arjuna and Krishna, they were on the chariot and Krishna's horses were coming into the earth covering. It was very dark. But Krishna fired the Sudarshan Chakra in front. Opened everything and the chariot came through the coverings. And they came out of all the coverings of the universe and they came to the Kaushyo Ocean or the Karana Dakasai Ocean. And they went into the Kaushyo Ocean and they found there's a big palace in the Kaushyo Ocean. And they went through that, they came to the in the palace, they saw the huge form of Lord Mahavishnu. Right? Mahavishnu was laying on his bed. Who is the bed of Mahavishnu?
Mahavishnu to jo bistar ke ho.
Ananta Shesha.
Kenago, Ananta.
Ananta Shesha, right. The celestial serpent. So it has a nice bed. Do you have a nice celestial serpent bed at home? You have a nice snake to lie on at home? This is the bed of Mahavishnu. So Lord Krishna and Arjuna, they came in the presence of Lord Mahavishnu. And they saw that beside Mahavishnu, there were all the sons of the Brahmana. So Lord Mahavishnu welcomed Krishna and Arjuna. And he said, I know about all of your activities on the earthly planet. What is Krishna's activities?
Krishna ko karyakalap ki ho?
Huh?
Ki are? Stealing the butter.
Stealing the butter.
Aru?
That's not his real mission in coming to the world. Yes, Krishna comes to this world to give pleasure to the devotees. To kill the demons and to re-establish the religious principle. So when Lord Krishna was present on the planet, he is the personification of all religion. And when Lord Krishna leaves the planet, then where are the religious principles? Where? Krishna Swadharma Pagate Jnana Dabi Saha Kalo Nishta Drishamesha Puranarto. Yeah, this Srimad Bhagavatam is as brilliant as the sun. And it has risen just after the departure of Lord Krishna for his own abode. People who have lost their vision due to the dense darkness of the age of Kali will get light from this Purana. So when Lord Krishna leaves, then we have to take shelter of Srimad
Bhagavatam.
So this, the Lord Mahavishnu was very pleased to see Krishna and Arjuna there.
Mahavishnu Krishna Vishnu बहुत ही प्रसन्न हुए
एंड ही गिव द ब्राह्मणस चिल्ड्रन टू लॉर्ड कृष्णा
राफेलती ब्राह्मण का जो संतान हूं कि सब पे भगवान कृष्ण ने दिनवा मान सुने
एंड लॉर्ड कृष्णा देन पुट देम ऑन द चैरियट एंड ही ब्रॉट देम बैक टू द्वारका
आने ती सब पे संतान और ब्राह्मण के संतान का अनुवा रथ में अनुवा एंड फिर तुमने पुना मेरा अनुवा
So Lord Krishna was very kind to the Brahmana. And he gave these children. And in this way the Brahmana became satisfied. So this pastime is very important. Because it shows even Lord Mahavishnu, he wants to see Lord Krishna. Even Lord Mahavishnu takes pleasure to see Lord Krishna. So there are three Vishnus. You have Karanadakashayi Vishnu or Mahavishnu. You have Garbhodakashayi Vishnu, and you have Shirodakashayi Vishnu. They are called Purusha
avatars.
So Mahavishnu is in the causal ocean and the universe has come out from his body. When he breathes out, the universe has all come out. And then when he breathes in, what happens? They enter back into the body of Mahavishnu. In one breath of Mahavishnu. But when the universe has come out from the body of Mahavishnu, then Vishnu expands into each of the universes. Garbhodakashayi
Vishnu.
He enters into each universe. And then from his body comes water, and he makes ocean in the bottom of the universe. What ocean is that? Garbhodakshayi Vishnu, he lays on that water. He lays on Ananta Shesha, who is residing on the water. And then from the navel of Garbhodakshayi Vishnu, what comes?
Brahma.
Not Brahma. First of all, what comes? Yes, a lotus. Lotus flower. He's laying on the water and the lotus flower comes out and opens up. And Brahma appears. Right? We have only four-headed Brahma in our universe. We are just a small universe. But bigger universes will have bigger heads, more heads of Brahma. In every universe there's a Brahma. And there are many, many universes. So different Brahmas are all being born from the lotus flower. So when Brahma takes birth, he comes out of the lotus flower, then he looks around and he does not know where he is. He tried to find out where he had come from. But he could not understand, he could not see. But then he heard a sound. You know what he heard? No, not Om. He heard two syllables. Ta, pa. Ta-pa. So he heard the two syllables, ta-pa, and he knew he's meant to do austerity. He's supposed to do tapasya. So he did tapasya for a long time. And finally Lord Krishna was pleased with him. And he revealed to him and gave him the power to do the second part of the creation. Brahma is just like an engineer. Engineer take the pieces and put them together. You know, you want to build a car, you can buy the parts and put the parts together and make a car. You want to build a computer, you can buy the parts, put them together. Or maybe when the television first came out, you could buy the parts, make a television. So Lord Brahma is like engineer. He did not create anything. But he put the bodies together. He took the parts. So this is Brahma. And then the other Vishnu is Shirodakshaya Vishnu. Where does he live? Yes, he's in the heart. But he's also
in Shirsagar, Shir Ocean.
Yes, in the ocean, the milk ocean. In the milk ocean is an island called Sweta Dweep.
Just like
so So Shira Dakshai Vishnu is very busy. Because he is in everyone's heart. Right? What does the Super Soul do? Sarvasya Chaham
Nirisan
Sarvasya Chaham Nirisan Nirishto Matta Smriti Jnanam Avohanam Cha Dedesha Sarve Rame Vedyo Vedant Kritveda Videva Chaham.
Yes, and the Super Soul in the heart, Lord Vishnu is giving knowledge, remembrance and forgetfulness. You want to remember Krishna? He can help you. But you want to forget Krishna? He will allow you. It's up to everyone. What do you want? Okay, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
So I'll let you continue.
Okay, Prashna Arusha Maharaj Dai Sodne.
Mahavishnu wanted to see Lord Krishna. So he was taking away the Brahmana's children.
We can understand that Krishna is the most top of the beauty, so everyone, even Lord Vishnu, want to see the lotus face of the Krishna.
Yes. And just see, the children were taken to the abode of Mahavishnu, which is in the abode of liberation. But Krishna brought them back to Dwarka. The Dwarka, the abode of Dwarka is higher than the abode of liberation. Dwarka is the holy dham, the residence of Lord Krishna. So Lord Krishna brought the Brahmana's children from the abode of liberation to the abode of bhakti, to the abode of Dwarka.
So
higher than liberation is bhakti. Okay.
Thank you very much. आमले महाराज भाई तीन बार हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र वाले धन्यवाद दिए
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे
The first mantra
Ishavasham idam sarvam,
Kobra
Dasha. Ishavasham idam sarvam, yat
यत्किंचम जगताम जगत तेना तक्तेया भुजिया मामकिदा कश्य सिद्धनम
अनि अरुला थाचा तपाईले याद गर्नु पर्छ अब है
भाई